Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for this evening's performance at the Millennium Stage. Tonight we present Janelle Gill in Celebrating Strayhorn. Celebrating Strayhorn is a part of the East River Jazz series. If you'd like more information about that series, please visit our table in the back of the house. Now, please welcome to the stage Janelle Gill and her band.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The name of that tune we just played is Flame Indigo. This is, you all are here with us celebrating the centennial of Billy Strayhorn. This is one of many events that is going to be happening around the city and around the nation, in fact, celebrating a wonderful composer, arranger, pianist named Billy Strayhorn. And all of the pieces we'll play for you tonight will be composed by him. This is one of his lesser known compositions that was sort of pulled out of a vault by a Dutchman named Walter van der Loer, who did about 10 years of research, researching Billy Strayhorn's compositions and sort of comparing them to Duke Ellington and analyzing his different devices, you know, his compositional devices. So I chose this piece because I thought it would be a fun one for the cellist and I to do together. And we're going to continue. We're going to continue with another piece featuring our cellist, Adia Gill. we're going to play a piece that I think will be more familiar to the audience, entitled Lush Life. Thank you. Thank you. That was Adia Gill on the cello. Lyle Link on tenor saxophone. Michael Bowie on bass. And Mark Prince on drums. So we're going to continue with another piece, the quartet this time. We're going to give Adia a little bit of a break. But she'll come back out later. She'll come back out and play another tune with us. We're going to go on with another tune entitled Rain Check.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a tune entitled Smata. It's another, I guess, rarely heard Billy Strayhorn composition. It was originally actually titled Ugly Duckling, which is strange. I think it may have been referring to someone whose name was actually Adams, which is Smata, spelled backwards. Apparently, Billy Strayhorn liked to title some of his tunes different people's names spelled backwards. You know, he was genius, I guess. yeah, not I guess, he was definitely a genius. We're gonna play another tune. We'll go on to Johnny Come Lately. Okay, thank you, thank you. I think we've come to the end of our night. We're going to bring our cellist out to the stage again to play our last piece. If we have any old heads in the audience, they might say this isn't a bona fide jazz concert until you play the blues. So we're going to close out with a blues entitled Intimacy of the Blues. Again, we have Adia Gill on cello, Lyle Link on saxophone, Mark Prince on drums, and Michael Bowie on the bass. Thank you. Thank you all for coming out. Enjoy the rest of your evening.